tiny dagger, big sword. How much strength does it take to block that with this? An important thing to keep in mind here are that these are levers, so you are a lot stronger down here at the base of the blade than you are at the upper part of the blade. So relatively speaking, this is all strong.
So as long as I can catch the weak of her sword with my strong, I'm good.